Tennessee's Attorney General Herbert Slattery is questioning President Joe Biden's vaccine mandate. The president announced last week that all businesses with more than 100 employees should require vaccination or weekly negative test results. In a letter to the president, Tennessee's top attorney said he agrees everyone eligible should be vaccinated, but expresses concern about whether the mandate is legal. Other experts say the law allows the president's new rules.